why am I wearing these glasses? Because this is the new Skid Row video, and it's 3D, and it comes with two pairs of glasses, so you can watch it. And I'm telling you, so many times there's 3D videos, like they do stuff on TV. See if it works. That
if it works,
put the
like
glasses on like this. Is it working?
No, I'm checking. It's not really working.
I don't think it's working like
it's
that.
Only 1D. Yeah.
Oh. Well, I'm telling you, so many times this is. Sorry. So many times they've been like 3D movies. Like I remember when they tried to do it on TV and it didn't work. But as far as 3D goes, I mean, seriously, this works very, very, very cool.
That's the whole difference between us and a Metallica video, you know. I mean, it's 9 hours, but it's only 2Ds. That's the whole thing. See, with us, you get an added dimension.
It works.
Added
D. You know what? Seriously,
yeah. You
guys got to check this out. It works very... I should be talking to you, but I just want to watch this. This is very cool. Very cool. Let me talk a little bit about the video. How do you to film a video 3D, how did they do it differently?
Well,
you have like more cameras everywhere.
Shoot on blue screen.
For
a lot of it's like the stuff that you're seeing right now was shot on blue screen, and everything was just superimposed. All the guys in the band were superimposed with each other. And they went around the city. This guy Gerald Marks did it. He did the Rolling Stones
one a couple years ago. And basically, I think, you know, we wanted to do something kind of hearkening back to our youth.
Hearkening?
Yes.
That's a new buzzword. Hearkening.
And, you know, because remember when you used to get a record and it would have, like, stuff in it, stickers,
Grand
tattoos?
Funk had a 3D album.
Right. And Alice Cooper had, like, classroom desk that popped up and stuff.
Right.
Well, back in that's called packaging.
Love gun with the...
Yeah, with the gun, yeah. So now in the age of CDs, you don't really get to do a lot of, you know, art or whatever. And we figured, you know, you could get two glasses with the
so you can have a friend come over.
It's got little road kills all over it, dead flies.
And everybody's going to be at the Skid Row shows wearing these glasses.
That's right. Yeah. Plus, they're UV blockers as well. You can cut down and
so not only... Is it very cool, but they care about your corneas. Yes,
we care.
Skid Row cares about your corneas.
That's right.
We're going to talk about the video. We're going to talk. It's very cool. What are we going to play right now? Right now, let's play Slave to the Grind. I'm going to watch this some more. So watch Skid Row. Anyway, we were watching the Skid Row video 3D. Is it out in your stores now?
November 2nd.
So. November 2nd. So yes, it is out in your stores now. And it's called Roadkill. Comes with two glasses. And the 3D, I'm telling you the honest truth. Get this video. The 3D does actually work. I'm going to take this home, try it like on the big TV and check it out because it's amazing. Now tell me about the other stuff that's on the Skid Row home video.
Well, we released a video like, I don't know, 2 years ago called Those Say Can You Scream. That was kind of like a scrapbook on the whole first... headlining tour that we did, and it touched a real nerve with a lot of people. You know, I walk down the street and I still get people coming up and doing lines from the video and stuff like that. So we wanted to do something that was like a step above that, but still retain the personal quality of it, you know, because like we shot this ourselves, not the 3D part. Well, actually that was Rachel. Yeah. We shot the whole 2.5 hours ourselves, and it's all live. And
take your 3D glasses off right now and listen to the rest of the interview.
And we shot all this stuff live ourselves. Like it gives you the feeling of what it's really like to be on the road. We didn't have like a big 35mm.
Because sometimes
thing
that stuff is better. It gives you the whole feel of it. Because I know sometimes you'll see videos of bands playing and they spend all the money with all the cameras. And sometimes like if you guys just bring your own little home camera with shaking around and stuff like that, it ends up looking real better. Now, for instance, where was this real better? Good English.
Did we have audio on this or no? Can you turn it off or something?
Where's this live? Where's this?
This is all like a compilation right here at the beginning. It's got some swear words in it, so you know, turn it up. But this is like all, it's 2.5 hours of this kind of stuff.
So you can see.